very beginning, it was the gay and black people that really kept dance music alive. Disco, dance music, it was really danceable R&B music that we were dancing to. And it wasn't until Saturday Night Fever came along that it exploded, and every goomba in the, you know, the suburbs start dancing. If I can't have you,
I don't want nobody, baby. At the end of 1977, Travolta showed everyone how to do the hustle. Disco came out of the underground. As the whole world caught Saturday Night Fever, Mel Cheren's partner Michael Brody